What a lowly birth. What a humble birth for a king. The Savior of mankind came to this world in such a fashion. Imagine the smell from the animal dung, the stale hay, and the decaying remains. Yet, the King of Glory was born, as prophesied by the prophets of the old many years ago. Well, the baby Jesus grew up in strength and wisdom. At the age of 12, he amazed the high priests and teachers in the synagogue. He was baptized at the age 30 by John the Baptist, which had a great significance, revealing who he was. He started his ministry, gathered 12 disciples. He performed miracles. He changed water to wine, restored sight to the blind, made the lame to walk. He freed the demon possessed and raised the dead, and many more. But then, with all his good deeds, the Pharisees, the Sadducees, the scribes, and the leaders of the law were not happy with Jesus, as they believed he was an imposter who claimed to be the king and the promised Messiah. Watch to see what's next. And so it happened after the Lord's Last Supper that Jesus went with his disciples to pray in Gethsemane. Then Jesus said, he took with him Peter, James, and John, and said unto them, and when immediately while he spake, cometh Judas, one of the 12 disciples, and with him a great multitude of men and officers from the chief priests and Pharisees, carrying with them lanterns, torches, and weapons. And he drew near and kissed Jesus. But Jesus said unto him, took him and led him, brought him to be judged by the high priest. The high priest waves Jesus.